Leicester's now in the control zone, but he needs to give him access to the ball.